Today we're looking at the most iconic dance craze songs and trying out the dances. Okay, next dance, let's check. Oh no, this is hard.
Let's put it all together.
Okay.
Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches there to roll with. You got to keep it focused. Why don't you say so?
Why are all these so effeminate? Where's the cool dances? Why is everything like freaking hip movements and I don't like this video. I always wanted to take dancing lessons, but I wanted to learn like Chris Brown dancing or whatever cool dance moves, right? This is not what I was envisioning. Okay. By the way, welcome back to another daily video. My name's Joel from Roomie Official, and here's a meme from the subreddit. Me. I like long hair Joel the best. Joel. Oh yeah? What about now? I have the tallest hair. Tan friends. Who's tan friends? Is it called that because he's got a tan? Anyway, challenge accepted. Me. Oh, beautiful. This was exactly how I wanted it to look. I feel bullied. I'm gonna go flatten my hair right now. I hope you're happy. Let's continue. By the way, these may not be all of the most iconic dances of all time. Let us know in the comments what other dances we have missed. Oh, Beyonce single ladies dance. Why is it only feminine dances? My researchers really need to get their stuff together. Ah, come on. Do I have to? Just want to point out the flute sample once again. If this song isn't already ruined for you.
Okay, so we're gonna begin. We're gonna first close in our legs to let us open.
Oh, I wish I had one of these, whatever these are called. These, I call them diaper dresses. I don't know what they're really called, but it looks like a dress that just turns into a diaper in the bottom.
So you're gonna prep. I'm gonna open up to the right. One, two, stop, point at your ring finger. You're going to go down towards your left, take it round, bring it back up, hit your head to your hand, hit. Bring it back up. We're gonna tap on our booties three times. Tap, tap, tap. We're gonna lift and then turn it round.
Wait.
And hold.
That was wrong. No. My editors expect me to know how to do this now. So that was Put a Ring on It. Next up, we have Megan Thee Stallion's Savage. So you back now, I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid, what's happening? You guys have no idea how uncomfortable I am right now. Did I tell you this? One time I went to a club with a bunch of acquaintances and I just danced with them on the dance floor and they all walked away because they were too embarrassed to be seen with me. I have some deep lying dancing traumas.
A savage, classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty.
Okay, yeah.
Acting stupid. What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening? Savage.
Sweet. Hey, so you back now. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid. What was happening? What was happening? I'm a savage. I can't. Okay. Michael Jackson's Thriller. Now we're talking. I mean, I will not be able to do this one either, but at least this is something I can aspire to learn. Like, actually want to learn. Thanks for starting out with like four feminine dances, editor. Appreciate it. I do that normally. You see me do that in videos. It's not too bad. I mean, I won't be able to do it like Michael Jackson. Okay, I won't be able to do it. But even if I did practice, I wouldn't be able to do it like Michael Jackson. But I think a few days on this, maybe one day, I could probably do it. Maybe like this extra back here, this guy. No, they're all great. Dang it. Okay. You got that little jump there.
You have to step your right foot. You're going to say, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, mm-hmm. 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3.
What?
4, 5, 6.
What? I didn't see
7, 8. 1, 2.
Oh, yeah, of course.
3, 4, 5.
Natural.
6. Mm-hmm. 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3. Swipe. 4. Right leg behind the left. 5 okay. And a 6 and a 7, 8 and a 1 and 2 and a 3 and ha. Do do do. Ha. Be a zombie.
Be a zombie. If they told me I was gonna be a zombie, I would just have skipped my coffee this morning. Got jokes.
And a 4, 2, 5, 6, 7, and an 8.
Hey, I can see what he's doing. No. There's like 100 steps to this. Come on, man. At least the TikTok dances have the decency to be like 20 bars long or less, like 16 bars. Oh, he's so cool! Freaking Michael Jackson. I'm sweaty. My researchers were like, film this early on in the day so you're not tired. And I was like, sure. But they didn't tell me that I would be sweaty. Now I'll just be sweaty all day. Thanks, guys. Wait, there's like 20 different dances going on here. They're all different whenever they cut, right?
7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Now watch me, nae-nae. Okay. Now watch me, whip, whip. Watch me, nae-nae. Why me do it?
Now watch me,
whip, whip. Watch me, nae-nae.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip, whip. Watch me, nae-nae.
Was that right? I think that's the only one I could even come close to, but I don't think it was close. Maybe I was 20% there. Let me know in the comments how I'm doing.
I will be angry if no one's doing this at home.
If you're watching this and you're not moving, shame on... Nah, actually, I would probably do the same thing. I would just watch it like the freak show it is. I'm sorry. Here we got Key Camp Lottery. Oh, it's a Renegade song. Okay.
Wait. Renegade.
Whoa.
So my editors gave me a really poor thing. It says combine everything, it said at the start. So they skipped the actual instructions, and this is just like, yeah, now we put everything together. Thanks, guys.
Renegade. Forward. Forward. Side. Punch. Woo. Woo. Breathe. Mm-hmm. Breathe.
Of course.
Hip. Hip.
Of course,
cross,
yes.
Cross. Purse.
Okay. Okay, I know I nailed this. I'm doing great. It's not like I'm a music channel or anything. No, no, no. This is a dance channel now. Charlie D'Amelio. More like Charlie the Melio. You know what I'm talking about? I'm Charlie D'Amelio now. Whatever. This is this one, right? Come on. Yes. This is what I'm talking about. Why do I have no coordination? What's wrong with me? I gotta be below average, right? You guys doing this at home, you guys are doing better than me, surely. Okay.
So, what the first part entails...
This guy shot his video on a potato. But I'm glad you're showing this to me, man. You're the only one who can save me. Make me nail a dance, Jack Murphy. Come on, man.
So, to start with, have you right above.
Ah, yes.
And they're gonna come in together and overlap.
I love the other guy. Underneath. The guy to the right, amazing.
So you do that one twice, and then you swap, and the left becomes above. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
This is very funny.
I always thought that they were not being serious for a second. I think they're very serious about teaching the catch-up dance, which I'm really happy about.
You bring them up slowly, you go shaking your wrist about, and when they get to your head, You go one arm in front of the other.
This is amazing.
So one arm in front of your head.
I love these guys.
Then you start shaking your legs like this.
Okay. Yes! I think I'm doing it, kind of. Guys, that was really good. Come on, come on. 10 out of 10. Like this video right now. Come on. Next up, we got LMFAO featuring Lauren Bennett and Goon Rock Party Rock Anthem. I know I talk a lot of slack about dancing songs on this channel because I'm a musician and I like to listen to the music, but I can understand how a lot of these songs have the quality of being easy to dance to. If I am to learn a dancing song, then something like Watch Me Whip, Watch Me Nay Nay makes sense. However, that is not how I usually consume music, so it's like kind of for another market. Anyway, time for this one, which has one of the most annoying drops of all time. It's a pretty cool dance. I can't do it. I wish I could, actually.
Imagine there are three lines on the ground.
Uh-huh.
And you're standing on the middle one.
Okay.
To start, open your stance so that one leg is on the front line and one leg is on the back. We'll call this pyramid. Then scoot the front leg back to the middle line and bring the back leg up. We'll call this flamingo. And repeat.
Oh, okay. This is actually, I think I can get my head around this. Triangle. Flamingo. No. Triangle. Flamingo. It's confusing that the one that's called flamingo looks like a P. So then I'm like, oh, this is the pyramid. But no, it's the flamingo. This is a great tutorial though. Like, this is really clever.
Okay.
Come on. Why do I suck so hard? I'm so sweaty. Here we got Mr. C, the slide man. Cha-cha slide. So another slide. Hopefully I can use my previous knowledge to slide even more now.
To the right now. To the left.
Right.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
What do you mean slide?
Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth.
Cha-cha real smooth, yes.
Since DJ Mr. C.
I love this guy. Jonathan Stewart. Oh, I love what you're wearing. You're my new idol.
Clap your hands is just a simple clap on the offbeat, starting with your left foot. And the same thing to the right, just starting with your right foot.
Can do that.
One hop this time is a hop forward. Sometimes this number will be more than one. Now, cha-cha is about as tough as it gets, which isn't that tough. Just rock forward and then back on your right foot and cha-cha-cha. Then forward and back on your left, cha-cha-cha.
But that didn't do the slides. Now I'm confused.
To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
They didn't show this.
Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth.
Okay, that was pretty sick. Good dance. Let me know if any of you guys learned these dances from this video. If you're like an actor trying to learn how to not be able to dance because you can already and you're trying to study for a role, I'm your man. Check this out. Just watch this on repeat. You'll get it. Okay, here we got Gangnam Style by Psy. I always wanted to learn this. I remember there's like a... What am I doing? Okay, there's like a paradiddle in the feet.
7, 8, got it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, left. It's a paradiddle in the feet. So a paradiddle is this drumming thing that's helping me now. So, well, helping me. But basically, it's right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. So if you would play a paradiddle on drums, it would sound like this. And that's what they're doing in the feet. Not gonna help me. It's just not gonna help me. But it is a paradiddle.
Hit 1, 2, 3, 4. Lady, here.
What?
Gallop. 2. Three.
Oh yeah, that's in the lyrics. Whoop, on Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoop, on Gangnam Style. I'm stepping on stuff in here. Gangnam Style. Okay. I'm so sweaty. Click here for more music commentary videos. Click here for music VS videos. I'll see you tomorrow in another daily video. I am so sweaty. I don't know what to do with myself. If anyone in Los Angeles wants to teach me dancing, hit me up. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.